a young pup, Kaya terrorized her dad, uncle, and her 15-year-old Doxy Cleo. She woke up paralyzed one day and she was only 4.5 years old, but she showed no prior signs that something was even wrong. We got her into surgery within about 48 hours. 21 days after her laminectomy surgery and 2 MRIs later, Kaya was still only showing slight signs of improvement, so her neurosurgeon suggested that we take her home and see how she does there. Well, we got her into her home environment, transitioned her from her kennel to a pen. We started standing her up in a warm bathtub of water, introduced her to a sling, and we scheduled out months of her therapy in advance, including hydrotherapy, cold laser treatments, massage, and leg manipulation. It was not until 24 days after surgery that Kaya finally tried to walk on her own for the very first time. Just goes to show you how stubborn our doxies truly can be. Now that she showed signs of life, we decided to add coordination exercises every day between home and 3 times a week with a physical therapist. We used her sling and introduced assisted walks, which eventually led into unassisted walks, and walks multiple times a day. And she seemed to peak at about 1 year post-op. Now it's been about 1.5 years and she's 75% of her former self, but she's happy, she's full of life. She's excited to terrorize her other 4 pets and getting back to carefully skateboarding with Dad. Well, we hope that everyone's recovery is just as or even more successful than Kaya's, and just know it's a long, involved process. There's ups and downs, there's setbacks, there's good days, there's bad days, but you just gotta hang in there and do the best that we can.